time apart, it can be healthy. Absence makes the heart grow fonder, they say. So taking a little bit of a break, not a terrible idea. Prolonged absence, not a good idea. But in Jewish law, in Torah law, husband and wife are not physically intimate for 2 weeks out of every month while the woman is having her period. It's not a good time for intimacy. So there is that separation or apart feeling, even without leaving town, without even leaving the house. And then at the end of those 2 weeks, there's the renewal of the physical relationship. That's a very good rhythm for a relationship. It's the rhythm of life. You breathe in, you breathe out, not one directional. So together, separate, that's like the heartbeat. That's how a relationship between strangers is supposed to be. Between siblings, there should be no apart. The separation doesn't do them any good because they're connected by nature, whereas a marriage is connection and oneness by choice.